high pressure steam sterilizing to you. This modem we sold very well in the world market. The bomb has 5 types: 150 liter, 200 liter, 280 liter, 400 liter, and 500 liter. Now this one is 400 liter. Okay, the simple operation process is like this. First, we open the door and pour the sterilizing things into the chamber, and then close the door. And then the second step is open the power button. After open the power button, the third step is set up the timer. Normally, we set up the timer 30 minutes. And then the fourth step, set up the temperature. The temperature normally is around 150 to 134. Normally, we set it 132. And then this machine will start the water in process. You can see that the water button is off. When around 5 minutes, the water will go into the tank. Once the tank is full of water, the button will turn into green. Then we press the start button. Then it will start the heating process. The heating button will turn green. Then it will start the 30 minutes heating. After heating, this heating button will be off, and then start the sterilizing process. Normally, the sterilizing process is also taking around 20 to 30 minutes. After the sterilizing process is finished, there will have an alarm come out. Then it will remind the nursery then the nurse that the sterilizing finished. Then we wait the pressure go back to zero. After the pressure go back to zero, we open the door a little, and then later this machine will start the drying function process. Then the whole process will finish it. Normally it will take around 1 hour. The whole process will take around 1 hour. Yes, thank you very much.